Alright, this is Dark Souls 2, my second time going through. If you have the Tseldora armor, and then the Covetous Serpent Ring, plus 2, you'll get 9,692 soul points every 19.5 seconds. You want this guy to be hitting the bell, so don't kill him. That soul has a constant respawn. That usually sit about right here. About 2 shots in the head. There you go, that's all you really gotta do. They'll keep respawning every time too.